We are going to cook potatoes and put a fish stew.
It's a traditional dish from Huelva. It is a very easy and tasty recipe.
The catfish belong to the same family as octopus.
One big catfish. Four potatoes.
Two peppers, one large onion.
One big tomato, one bay leaf, olive oil.
Salt, water, half a glass of white wine.
Parsley, four garnish.
Get it already cleaned. Catfish into strips.
In a large pan, heat the oil over a medium flame.
When the oil is hot, add the onion and a pinch of salt.
Cook the onion for about 10 minutes and heat about to the golden.
Add the garlic, tomato, bay leaf, and the red pepper.
After
the potato and add to the pan.
Simmer for 20-30 minutes until tender, adding water when the sauce becomes too thick.
Sprinkle with parsley just before serving.
Que se me han acabado, Carmen.